Jacob?
I'm great. How are you?
Just fine.
First of all,
Jacob,
Brad,
so
much.
She's a 15.
She's a 15.
Woohoo!
It was not easier or harder because I came into the situation kind of knowing what to expect, because you like never know what to expect, so just keeping your brain like completely clear. And I think it was harder for me because I auditioned last year, so they were looking at me from last year, so I had more pressure, so I was just like, you gotta like show up and show out right now. Yeah. Well, I auditioned for Shaping Sound maybe 2 summers ago, and he had a cast that was completely new, and I did that tour, and then maybe a year after, he called me to join the cast with him and Nick Lazzarini and a lot of other amazing people. So that was incredible, and that whole experience was just life-changing, just working with one of my favorite choreographers ever, and just being able to build that personal relationship with him is just absolutely incredible.
Cool. That's what I was saying. Nick knows what it's like to go for a comic. Did they give you any advice?
Do
you think you're pursuing your dreams?
Absolutely. They are definitely like big brothers, and they like to keep under their wing. And you know, like, it's just all about, like, you just have to enjoy what you do. And that's definitely what they really, really try to push. Just enjoy what you do and have fun, and you know, work your butt off.
And what are the hardest things always about being a camp? What was it like for you with this camp being there and making it through?
It was a journey. I mean, it was a roller coaster. I definitely kept my nerves, and mentally all my thoughts were to it at ease. So I just really made sure I was just calm the entire time, and just going through it, I just took it one step at a time, and I just didn't let anything get in the way of my focus, and I just stand clear, and look, I'm coming through, I'm in that spot. Yeah. So it was an incredible week, but it was, and I got that spot, but it was a really hard week. Like, the Academy was no joke. Yes, my specialty is dance. I've been dancing since I was 9 years old, so it might be about like 12 or 13 years. And this has just been my life ever since then. I learned my first solo ever when I was 9, and then ever since then, it's been going.
Cool. And last of the show was
some of the past seasons I've watched. Okay, so honestly, I've watched almost every season. I would have to say Gabby Diaz, Brandon Bryant, Jamie Goodwin, Travis Walden, Lazzarini, Ade, just legendary people, Janine Mason, and Chelsea Hightower.
Those are my favorite.
I love Chelsea. Yes. We gotta. I'm just living my life. I'm just here. No one knows. Thank you so much.
Thank you.